If you're facing the Valorant error 43, then we know how you can solve it. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Valorant error 43 is pretty common and can be easily fixed with a few solutions. Here we have shown how you can fix it. So simply watch till the end and perform all the solutions as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's begin. The first thing you need is fully close Valorant and run it again. Right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Search for Valorant in the Processes tab and right-click on it. Select the End Task option. Now restart Valorant. Method 2. The next thing you can do is check if the VGC service is set to automatic. Type services in the search bar and select the top result. Look for the VGC service and right-click on it. Select the Properties option from the menu. Change the startup type to automatic and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC and see if the issue gets fixed. Method 3. The next thing you can try is reinstalling the Riot Vanguard. Type Control Panel in the search window and select the top result. Change the View By to Large Icons. Look for the Programs and Features option and click on it. Find the Riot Vanguard option and right-click on it. Select the Uninstall option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Once the uninstall process finishes, restart Valorant. Now Valorant will install the Riot Vanguard, so wait for it to finish. Once it completes, the game should work without any error. Method 4. Temporary files store all the temporary data created by Windows and the programs. These cache files can sometimes become corrupted and can conflict with your game. Because of this, you may get the Valorant error. Try deleting the temporary files and see if that solves the error. Launch the Run dialog box by pressing Windows key plus R keys. Enter %temp% in the Run command box and press the Enter key. Press Ctrl plus A to select all the files and click on the Delete button. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.